The worst of the times brings out the best in people. The wrath of the pandemic in India has been relentless over the past few months, as crematoriums are flooded with dead bodies of COVID victims, and combined with the already high number of unclaimed bodies lying in morgues, the authorities have a big task on hand. Under such demanding circumstances, this small team of volunteers, led by Iqbal Mamdani, a former journalist, have been selflessly cremating unclaimed dead bodies, both COVID and not COVID, since the pandemic started.
In this period, from 2020 until now, our team has performed last rites for about 1,300 unclaimed dead bodies so far. Of these, more than 800 were non-Muslims and about 500 were Muslim. Today we have performed the last rites for 5 unclaimed dead bodies. 4 were Hindu who were cremated and 1 was Christian for whom we had a burial.
Iqbal and his team tried their best to ensure that no one is stripped of dignity in death. The team takes great effort to perform proper rituals for the last rites according to the religion of the deceased.
We check the documents to find out which religion or caste the deceased belongs to. Our team has decided that the last rites should be performed as per the faith of the deceased.
Over the past year, the team has faced unprecedented challenges, but they continue with dedication. Citizens from all walks of life have praised the group. Impressed by their selfless and pioneering work, Mehul Vithalani, founder of Just Smile Foundation, decided to join the volunteers.
90% of the people are going to appreciate and 10%, as usual, are going to criticize that what are they doing and why are they doing for the dead bodies. When people are dying here, they should help for the living of the people. Why after the dead people? They are wasting their time, efforts and money. I don't know about the noble cause, but yes, after doing the cremation, when we go home and sleep, our souls are very beautiful. We think that the things which we have done today is really next to God.
In the gloom and uncertainty, stories like these give strength to keep fighting this pandemic till it meets its logical end. Subhash Sharma, for CGTN in Mumbai.